It's important to protect metal pipe penetrations with reliable sealing solutions. Some use Roxtec SPM seals, while others use bulkhead unions or sealing plugs. All three options are valid, certified, and approved. But there are significant differences between them, which should be taken into consideration before deciding which solution to use. One important factor is the time required to complete each installation. Therefore, we decided to conduct an installation comparison test. Our installation trial performer is Thomas Johansson, an experienced test technician at Roxtec. He prepares the test by checking the component parts and the tools required to perform the three different installations. The Roxtec SPM seal consists of one single component. A bulkhead union consists of five component parts, and sealing plugs require three. It's time to measure the effective installation time. Okay, let's go. In this test, we will seal a 16mm metal pipe, and all three installations start with a pre-prepared opening cut to size for each of the different pipe seals. Plugs need sleeves, and sleeves need welding. Bulkhead unions also need welding. Both these solutions need access for welding on both sides of the structure. The Roxtec SPM seal does not require any welding. Thomas removes any sharp edges in the opening and wipes it clean. He inserts the pipe into the Roxtec SPM seal and into the bulkhead. Then he tightens the screws until the indicators are flush with the fittings. It took just over 2 minutes to complete the installation of the Roxtec SPM seal. For the bulkhead union, Thomas cuts the stainless steel pipe. He deburrs the inside and the outside of the tube end. Then he places the union nut and the cutting ring on the end of the pipe. He inserts the pipe and tightens the nut using a spanner. Time to do the same thing on the other side of the bulkhead. It took around 7 minutes to complete the installation of the bulkhead union. For the sealing plugs, Thomas grinds out both ends of the plug sleeve, then cleans it as well as the outside of the pipe. He lubricates the inside of the sleeve and the two halves of the sealing plug. He places the sealing plug halves around the pipe and inserts them into the sleeve. He uses a hammer and a piece of wood to help push the two plug halves into place. Thomas repeats these actions on the other side of the bulkhead. In order to complete the process, he has to release some of the compressed air before finalizing the installation with the hammer. It took just over 10 minutes to complete the installation of the sealing plugs. These are the results of the comparison. Roxtec SPM seal, installation time 2 minutes 13 seconds. Bulkhead union 7 minutes 15 seconds. Sealing plugs 10 minutes 22 seconds. In conclusion, by using the Roxtec SPM seal, it is possible to save almost 70% of the installation time when compared to bulkhead unions and almost 80% when compared to sealing plugs. Besides time, the weight of the different penetration solutions is an important aspect to consider. The Roxtec SPM seal weighs 138 grams, the bulkhead union 588 grams, which is more than 3 times heavier than the Roxtec SPM seal, and sealing plugs with the sleeve 782 grams, or more than 4.5 times heavier. This test was conducted with only a single 16mm pipe. Imagine the time and weight savings if the installation included 10, 20, or even 100 pipes. There are other important factors to consider as well. To learn more, download our comparison analysis.